real looking match frame. We got the player, another match frame, match frame paint, spray paint, and that. And we got this boat, jump scare boat where they run the water and stuff. The face. Got that. So close. We got the tummy thing. Got the tummy radio. Got the trap, Jason trap, counselor trap, knife, the bat, the pipe, the pan, other pan, the throw knife, the pipe, and all that. The wood that we pick up every time we're like the counselors, some of us. The guy, the Tommy Jarvis disc.
That they made on Friday, the virtual cabin. And we got all his weapons here, another spear. And this is something. Yeah, there's Zenfu, much. The Boogie Bros and Cherry Kent's thing. And then there's him on the coach. He wants to see this, Jason. We got a Jason bobblehead. No, maybe no, just a thing. Oh my, watch, he's moving around. Look at the back of his head. He bald. He's a wooden man. Can we go outside? Oh, that's. That's it. Why can't I go up? I go. What's looking here? Ain't this crazy? Look. That's scary. And that's crazy. There you got Deprecan. There's another else I can go to. The keys. And fire.
What was the creepiest part about working on the game?
Oh, for sure, the phone calls.
Okay, sorry. That was great. Can you start over, but this time incorporate the question into your answer?
My bad, yeah. So the creepiest part about working on this game was I get these weird phone calls to my personal phone. We worked on the game for almost, I think it was about 3 years. And every single Friday the 13th, we would get these calls from someone. At first, I thought it was someone at the studio, Paul or Dan or something, but it had to be like an F-13 fanboy or something. They would use this voice distortion and claim to be Pamela warning us to honor the memory of her son. Sometimes they would just laugh into the phone and hang up, but most of the times they would...
Virtual cabin. Guys, so look, we got this whole new update and stuff, offline play. Why is customized? We got this brand new, counselor. Is Sheldon. I put my stuff on him and stuff. He got that big old hair. I have a pretty quick way. Wish we were grabbing this little bit though. Ow, ow. Ow. I can't even move. I'm comfy in this chair. There we go. Okay. Yo. Jaemon Young. What's up? Yo, King Guns. Yo, tell me.
Did anyone else get away?
Thank you.
I gotta find the others.
On right.
Thank you.
They're here, Jason. Find them. Mother. Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did. Want to hurt you, Jason. Don't let them. Deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer. Your gift is, no matter what they do to you, you cannot die. You can never die. Jason, don't let them. They want to hurt you, Jason. Don't let them. Hunt them down and make them pay.
No! Damn it! No! Ah!
Yes, kill for mother. Mommy is proud of you, Jason. But it's time to come home now. Ha 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 ha!